We live in a fast-paced world. It's easy to get lost if you're not connected. Operating an FHTM business is all about making and building connections. As a direct seller, you need to connect with your customers, your sponsor, and your team members. One excellent way of connecting is to join the millions of people across the world who use Facebook. Facebook is a great tool for sharing information and communicating with others. While you cannot use your Facebook profile for customer gathering or explaining the FHTM opportunity, you can use it to share information about FHTM's products and services. You can also use your profile to talk with customers and ask them if they're satisfied with a product or service you sold them. Don't forget to stay in touch with your team. Facebook allows you to create private groups so that you can share advice or information, such as where you'll be holding your next meeting. You can also use Facebook to get information directly from the corporate office, so make sure you like FHTM by going to facebook.com/fhtm.official. We'll keep you in the know with frequent posts of weekly updates, press releases, and more. Here are a few things to remember when using Facebook. Familiarize yourself with FHTM's social media regulations. Head to FHTM University to read the FHTM marketing policy. Within this document are guidelines regarding how you can promote your business online. Make sure you know and follow the rules so you don't get a call from our compliance department. Be professional. Just because you're online doesn't mean you shouldn't conduct yourself like a professional business person. Would you do business with someone who dresses like a slob and uses vulgar language in the workplace? Of course not. So why would you portray yourself that way to the public? Use your real name for your Facebook account and make sure the content on your profile, especially your pictures, is appropriate. Make it a two-way conversation. Build relationships by making customers feel comfortable commenting on your page, and be sure to respond to them when they do. Be friendly, polite, and informative so that people keep coming back. Proofread before posting. Yes, incorrect spelling and grammar get a bit of a free pass on the internet, but that only makes you look better when your spelling and grammar are correct. Add credibility to yourself as a representative by checking over what you write before you post it online for all to see. And remember, typing in all capital letters means you're shouting, so take it down a notch. Never spam. Sending mass messages does not work. Not only does it violate FHTM's policies and procedures, but it also causes others to ignore you. Contacting people individually may take more time, but it's also more effective. And finally, keep the personal touch. Direct selling thrives on building relationships, so use social media to enhance personal interactions, not replace them. Meeting with people face-to-face is still the best way to conduct your FHTM business. Facebook is one of many tools to help you stay informed and in touch, so let's connect.